100 northbound for Kona.
Okay, we do it again?
Yeah, whenever you're ready. So this time, just try and, when you close the throttle, close it and then hold it closed. Try
and hold it
there. Don't get close and let it go.
Okay.
Hold it closed.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Down, right, close. Alright.
Just like this?
Yeah.
Close
it like this? Yeah. Altitude, trim, airspeed, RPM. See, it's a piece of cake. Right, so then if you had a spot, you'd have to maneuver to it. Right, but this is all you're doing for a straight in auto-rotation. The most important thing is your attitude.
Yeah.
If your attitude's good, then it's no problem at all.
Yeah. Okay. So like a S10 like this?
Yeah, exactly. Let's come back to the left. Just not. You see how the RPM comes up a little? So that's all. It all depends how strong your control inputs are. Come aft a little bit. Just a little. All right. Now let's recover.
Okay.
So just 80.
Okay.
Pull collect.
Like this?
Yep. Pull. Perfect. So you don't need to do much with the throttle. Just a little bit, right?
Yep. Just do my finger, actually.
Yeah. It's really easy. Really little. That's good.